So a child that cannot have a glass of wine, cannot get a tattoo. In some places, you can't get your ears pierced without your parents' permission, but you can decide a life-altering thing like changing your sexuality or your gender and do it without your parents' permission or approval. We've gone mad, and Canada's gone mad. They've lost their ever-loving minds. And some of us are just not going to drink the Kool-Aid and fall for all of that.